Welcome to another episode of Aging Gracefully. One of our traditions in our Indian culture says that we have to take care of our parents because they took care of us. But we also have to realize that there are different dreams both the children and the parents have. And the best about taking care of each other is to make sure our dreams come true. If I speak to seniors about what their dream is after retirement, they talk about their passions being alive. They make great friends. They have emotional connections, that they are valued in society as they retire. When we talk to children, parents are safe and secured and somebody is taking care of them. But the truth of the matter is, by living together, are we achieving that purpose? What we have seen, children are a lot more busier. They have to work a lot more hours. As the economy is growing, the traveling has also increased. And the funny thing is, children sitting at home are worrying about their parents. And if something by any chance happens to the parents, they cannot do much about it. What we found in children whose parents are staying in senior living is that they're achieving the purpose which we wanted when they lived together. But what we found in seniors, they're more active, they're living their passion, they have great relationships, they're also emotionally far more secured. And what we found from the children are, they are worry-free. It's almost like a senior is giving a gift to their children that why don't you live worry-free? I have a great life going. And when you are around the weekends, let's give that emotional time together and spend quality time. Is it to live together under the same roof and not achieving the purpose we are coming with? And we will see how and what aging gracefully would be in the coming years in India. Thank you.